this woman.
Seems to be set down the last couple of minutes. The Dutch dominate. The goalkeeper has made a real error, and it's going to be the opening goal. And there it is, 9 minutes in. Vivianne Miedema finds the net. A disastrous mistake by Hazel Nally, and it has been punished by Miedema. It's goal number 74 in the colours of the Netherlands for her. And it is Zambia 0, Netherlands 1. And you have to fear for Zambia now, because the Dutch are looking rampant. Another chance here. Miedema is through, has nicked it over the goalkeeper, and it is 3-0 already.
Yeah, this is just pure silk, isn't it, from Miedema here.
That's a ball played forward for Martens to chase onto in a lot of space. Dangerous ball into the area. Miedema, oh, and she's found the net. It's the hat-trick. Inside the opening half hour, it's 4-1. Vivianne Miedema with a clinical finish.
Yeah, I've got to say, personally, Vivianne Miedema is a hot contender to be the top scorer in this event, should the Dutch go far.
Van der Donk.
Going to need to be good again here.
Very unselfish header. And a chance for number seven. And it's there. And it's Vivianne Miedema once more, her fourth goal of the game. Netherlands, seventh. And Miedema's work is done for the night.
Chance here for Lynn Willems to get forward. And speaking of, oh, Miedema, well, we just mentioned, she is the main goal threat for the Netherlands. And barely 2 minutes gone, Vivianne Miedema scores her fifth goal in Olympic football. And what a cool finish it was. Brilliant first touch. Oh, and it's in the back of the net, and Miedema is there. And Netherlands have taken the lead once again. Well, they scored right at the start of the first half. They've scored at the start of the second half as well.
It back to Martens. It's Miedema again. It's the old 1-2. It's Miedema. It's 5-1. Well, you just felt that she was going to get on the score sheet, because China are here for the taking. Seventh goal of the tournament for Miedema. Just too easy. Corner is an outswinger. It's 8. Corner slung in over the player at the near post. Merrill van Dongen takes the defender with her. And then there's Miedema, who just taps it into the gaping net.
Lovely ball out to Van der Sanden. Chance here for the Dutch. Good block by Ertz in the area. Ball is still there for Holland, and they found the net. The Dutch take the lead. And who else? Vivianne Miedema opens the scoring against the run of play. Well, she only needs half a chance. And what a finish on the turn. It's Netherlands 1, USA 0. Vivianne Miedema with her ninth goal of the tournament. Martens. Miedema trying to feed it back to Lieke Martens. Here's Miedema once more. The shot from distance, and she's found the net. She's done it again. Vivianne Miedema, there is no stopping this woman. Quite incredible. Her 10th goal of the tournament. And she's got her team right back into this game with a brilliant strike. Fantastic finish from Miedema.